Okay, we're having a star moment for Will. Got picked up a 14-4 win over Rossville. I know it's a non-league opponent, but you know, it's one of the opportunities that you have where you can work on some things and shore some things up. What was y'all mindset coming into this game?
I mean, every game that we play, we always want to come out 100%. Even if it's our district, whatever, so we can come out and
it's just ended the game there, so how does it feel to, you know, have that hit there that, you know, just, you know, we all can go home.
Feels good to get a shot.
Okay, simple as that. Drake, come on, get on over here. A couple big hits today, getting the chance to swing the bat, help contribute with the team. How did it feel out there offensively?
Good, so good. I need to get a little bit better on him, but we made least errors too today.
Okay, now, it seemed like y'all were trying to just be smart and patient up at the plate. Talk about how y'all are able to, you know, just, you know, focus on things. Like, I'm trying to do this interview right now and get this win out here.
We're just really focused on hitting more and making less errors on the field.
Okay, now, one last question from over y'all. We're almost in that middle point of April. May will be here before we know it. And then y'all be heading up to Ripley for that district tournament. What do y'all want to see over the next few weeks as a team? As y'all seem to be building up that camaraderie, as we can see on display right now.
As a team, I want to see us take drastic steps forward, try to become better as a team of conditioning.
So when you have fun in the dugout, you should translate over everything.
Yeah.
I appreciate it, gentlemen. Congratulations. Good win today. Good start on.